Okay, it's recording. Hello, I'm the Cold One, and I'm just going to dick around a little bit in a little Just Cause 2, because why not? It's a fun game, and I enjoy it very much so. Just a few things I'd like to say in the course of this video. One of those things being, look at this fucking game. Just look at it. It's fucking awesome. So much fun. Like, you have no idea how much fun this game is. And how freezy it is whenever I decide to record it. That's great. That's exactly what I wanted. It's, what do I want? Rico's signature gun. No, I don't want that. Something I noticed that I was missing. A bunch of triggered explosives. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I downloaded a mod that cuts out the cutscenes for that, so... Okay. A few things I wanted to say. Basically, I have no idea what I want to record aside from one thing. And that's going to take a while because I want to get a fair amount of it done before I start actually uploading it. Because it's going to require a little bit of cooperation with Phantom. What is it, you may ask? Not going to say. Because... Oh, he broke out of it. Get back here. Look at him, he's hanging there. And now he's dead. Okay. What did I want to do? I wanted to drive. Dang it! That was intelligent of me. Get out of here. Jerks. Okay. Let's get out of here. Woo! But anyway, something that I've been wanting to do for a while, it's gonna take a little cooperation with Phantom. Let's see, but... You know, in the meantime, I want to have some updates going out that people will actually watch. I put Bionic Commando on hold because, you know, no one was fucking watching it. You know, why should I keep doing it if no one's gonna bloody watch the damn thing? Let's see. Oh, look at the... It's such a beautiful game. Okay, like I said, I want to do something that people are going to watch and will be fun for me. Because I like to have fun, and I'm sure you do too. No, I didn't want to click that. Where is my next mission? I'm supposed to have missions here. I have no idea where they are. Oh, there's one. How am I going to get over there? I wonder. I could use jetpack parachute, which I have an infinite amount of, but that would be kind of just a little bit boring. Because... Jetpack parachute kind of breaks the game a little bit. Not gonna lie. Okay. I said, get me over there. I could drive there, but that would take too long. Let's call up this guy. Let's see. Helicopter? Nah. That's a possibility right there, but it costs way too bloody much. Where's my jet? This is perhaps... it's not my favorite, but it's a pretty good jet. I like it. Now... Away, silver bolts! Oh god, I forgot how horrible the steering is with keyboard controls. But hey, we got 9 kilometers to go. And a lot of time to do- Oh my god, I fucking love this game. It's so much fun. You have no idea how much fun it is. I mean, I'm surfing on a jet, which I accidentally shot. For no adequately explained reason. But, oh, God. And it looks just so beautiful. The frame rate is so smooth, even while I'm trying to record it. So, then again, that's that 1 gigabyte video card that I have. So good. What's that? The skyscraper? No, wait, that's a thing. I don't even know what that is. Detour ho! Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a skyscraper. Okay. I know exactly what to do here. Surfing. Huh, it's getting awfully close. Nah, I don't need to go there. You thought I was gonna crash into it, didn't you? Well, I proved you wrong, fucker. Okay, oh god. What have I been playing? I've been playing, like, Team Fortress 2 lately, and it's just unoptimized is the word. They really need to fix that shit. Like, every so often, I'll get HL2.exe stopped. Is that a military jet? HL2.exe has stopped working. That's great. Grand. Well. Coming through. Oh, hey. Yeah. E.
Alert! Reports of hostiles.
Sup guys, how you doing?
All available units respond!
But the government troops are trying to cut off our main arteries and bleed us dry by blowing up our main
distribution. I always skip these cutscenes because I find them boring.
Stop them and disarm any bombs before they explode. Help us keep the roach's blood pumping, friend.
This sounds like a job for me and my hookshot arm. What's in here? Shotgun. I do like the shotgun. To find my way over to there. I want this car. Or this four-wheeler. Looks more awesome than that crappy motorcycle. I want that crap. I want that crappy motorcycle. Hey. What's up, guys? How you doing? Done. Coming through. Pardon me. I love how scared the civilians sound. Out of my way, out of my way! They sound so Asian, too. It's awesome. I want that motorcycle. Give it. Oh, it's a crappy Vespa. I'll take this motorcycle instead. Hey. Why can't I shoot you? Hey, get where I can shoot you, fucker. You know what? Give me that. Oh, there are just so many ways you can dick over the enemies in this. It's amazing. Huh, another bomb. I'll probably do something about that. Subtlety is not my strong suit. Okay. God, these disarm sequences. So annoying.
Good work, Scorpio. You have disarmed half the bombs, but half is not enough.
Half. God damn it. Well, might as well use jetpack parachute. God, I'm sorry if I get quiet during this, but it's just so amazing. It's so much fun. I don't have to talk the whole time. You can just sit and appreciate. Hey, stop that. Are you gonna explode or? Okay. And this is an armor pickup, which will give me more health. You're always hurting for health in this fucking game. It's kind of weird. Stop doing that. Okay, where is the crappy submachine gun? I hate the submachine gun in this game because I believe it sucks. Jetpack parachute. I can't get enough of the jetpack parachute. I think it's the best invention in any game ever. More games need a jetpack parachute at all times. Who's shooting me? Okay. Oh, there it is. My bomb. That was that sequence the same as the one before? Yeah, I got more weapon parts. Because those are useful. Kind of. Most of the time. Did that guy... Bye! That was... Well, bye guys. So long, suckers! There's another one over here. Oh, I just love the movement system of this. It's fun just to get places. And to the fact that a fair amount of the scenery is destructible. It's good. I love it. What now? What now? I could surf on this guy's car while I figure out what to do. Kill the innocent? Yeah, that's fun. Let's see, what have we got in the area? Stop doing that. Any other missions? There is a military base over here. That's boring. Yeah, that's boring in Just Cause 2. Everything is boring in Just Cause 2. Just trust me. let's see. Screw it. I could take this time just to dick around and... Ooh! I know. Where is an Air Force base? Ah! There we go. Where is it? It's in... that direction over there. And I can't hit things worth a damn. Okay. Let's go. I'm gonna steal me a plane and crash it into someone. I don't know who. But it'll be fun. Such a good looking game. Ugh. The only thing that would complete this game would be Saints Row 2, 3 style multiplayer. Not multiplayer, co-op, I should say. Well, not really Saints Row the 3rd style co-op, because that actually had more hiccups than anything actually going on. Like, even if you were, like, slightly slow in your internet connection, it would not work properly and everything would jump. Even people with the best internet connections, like sitting right next to each other, would have crap jumping all over the place. It was kind of annoying. This looks like fun. Let's see. Where can I land? I blew those up. Where is a bloody plane? And the music starts up just perfectly. Oh yeah. love this shotgun. Hey, stop that. Metal Gear. Where are the bloody planes at? Oh, weapon upgrade. Sweet. Why do I have this? Ah, there's a SAM. I should probably get rid of that. And there's a sniper. That's great. Counter sniped. Where are the fucking planes here? I'm getting upset. Wouldn't like me when I'm upset. What? Is that guy shooting rockets at me? Stop that. Yeah, he did shoot rocket at me. That's... Gimme this. Who touched Sasha? screw that. Can't even move while using that. Getting annoyed. Where are the fucking planes at? Hey! Wow, that was a lot of guys there. Shooting at me. Oh. Those guys. Stand and deliver. That's how you do it. Hold E. Now I have two revolvers. One, two. There's a collectible over here. I'll go get that. Let's see. Extraction not available. Upgrade. Only have 17 parts. Should I upgrade something? You know, I don't use these enough, but they are good to have, so I'll have them upgraded. Whoa! What the hell is that? Is there a guy up there? Yep! Headshot! Okay. I think that might be enough. I said what I wanted to say. I did what I wanted to do, which is play around in this randomly and just cause mass destruction and chaos. How did that guy survive that shot? My tank! Bye, guys! Yeah, I probably should stop. This is probably getting old by now. Certainly is getting old to me. I didn't know those were destructible. Huh. Learn something new every day. Unreal amounts of fun. If you can run this, I recommend it. Highly, highly recommend it. The fun has never stopped once I got this. I've played about 32 hours, I think. Maybe more, who knows. Oh, look at that body go. Oh, damn it! No air shot. Hey, stop that. I said stop that. Take that tree, yeah. Alright, for realsies, that's enough. See you guys next time on whatever it is I decide to do. Hopefully I'll get some good feedback from you guys. Like, give me good suggestions, I don't know. But yeah, see you guys next time.